Hi, Scott. Now I go on a train station. It's like close. This is the children place. It's Diana used to go in this children place all the time. I like have tree like make tunnel. It's like interesting. This is a place big. Have a pool, huge pool for children. Nice place. Diana used to love go to this place, children garden. It's close to train station. It's like huge. Right there, like second one, she play. Well, next one area, that's Diana's area been was. Привет, я нахожусь в городе Челябинск в России. Это район ЧТЗ. Даже забыла, как уже площадь это называется. Ну вот на ней танк стоит. Honey, this is my city. This is area. Area have a name. Big huge factory that made tank and tractors. Because like and in this place we have tank. This little area, it's I go with visit to my cousin Olga. She all her life like living in this area. It's close to my area. It's not downtown, it's little bit like way little bit, but I wanna tell a little bit about this area. You see, one time you tell me you look like have a you look on Russian road and saw like tank may across street, and this is area very interesting. This is area everywhere where do you walk around this area, you always will be see tanks or big huge powerful machine what made this huge factory. A lot of people work on this factory. And my cousin all her life live on this place close to this tank. We have a little park. Olga always walk with her children in this little park. And this area very famous in Russia because this factory was opened like 1933, and when World War II begin, they become like tank factory, huge tank factory. And like if not this area, if Russia not has this area and this huge factory, we never win Hitler, you know, because Hitler been close to Moscow. At my city made a lot tanks, huge tanks. And now we make tanks and huge Caterpillar tractors and like heavy powerful machine. And all my city, you know, it was secret city before. Where I live on little area in this city, we make a bomb. Now we don't, But before it's been, when I was little, we have around this city a lot huge factories, like special for wars. That's interesting. It's famous, whole Russia. Ah, I forgot to say to you, as a couple years or 3-4 years ago, I just don't remember correct time, a huge meteor fall in this city, fall in Chelyabinsk. I need to go to museum and show you this huge meteor. I will do this for you, honey. And a little bit walk, little bit far, little bit longer, and show you our place where stand a lot tank and tractors and everything like that, heavy powerful machine. Okay honey, bye, see you soon. I come close to a big road. This road across all our city. If I take a bus or something, I will be come to downtown, and after that in a big city, our end, from one end to another. That's huge road. It's little cars, little taxi, city car. Yes, to you. I stand close to Olga's building. It's this building. And this road, it's road to my place, goes to my place. This is building behind this building. My Yana, my oldest daughter, she have her college behind this building, like inside, like a huge court and another building, like hiding behind this. She had a college. If I'm not wrong, that she get a college for hotel manager. Yeah. She have a college for hotel manager, but she opened her little business and never work like hotel manager. I almost come to Olga, and little bit like go across this little stadium. This stadium have a store where I buy last year. Like hockey jersey, you remember? It's this stadium have a little store tractor. Just wanna take it. This building have a picture tractor. And this, I go look, they open or no. If they open, I look what they have and maybe give, maybe buy for you another. This is a tractor, hockey school. And place where live Olga, this is a big factory that made tractors. Hockey team have a name tractor. And this place where Olga live in Russia, in my city Chelyabinsk, have a name tractor. No, they already locked because today Sunday, that's it, nobody. I don't know, tomorrow maybe I go look in the store. School security says to me that this store move on the back now. We have an entrance now from another side. I look, I go around and I hope I find them. I don't know. One year ago I was in this place. Really don't know. Honey, this is tractors we begin and make. Little tractors for little farms. You see? And this tractor have a hockey puck. It's funny. You see, it's letters ЧТЗ, if be correct on the Russian, but if I translate on the English, this is will be Chelyabinsk tractor factory. And well, this is store right there. I find it, we move for another place. Now I can come and look what jersey we have for you. We maybe, I ask about signs, we maybe can buy some signs too. It's interesting. Wow, you see? It's certified and something like that. It's a lot. Pictures, Russian hockey players. And this same thing, this is Russian hockey players and coaches and young guys play now too. This is a little stadium, nice. They sit up very nice. I love how they make. 1 year ago, I don't see that. We, I guess, only prepare. Okay, and I find hockey store. It's like hats and hockey jersey and all equipment. And oh, it's small. Last year it was bigger a little bit. But anyway, I can ask some questions. What we ha- it's only store for children, for hockey school. Yeah, it's only for hockey school. And I'll ask women what work in there. We're another store with big jersey. With right there we have hockey pucks and some stuff with tractor emblems. Nice, I like it. But anyway, it's only for hockey school. Like some hoodie, just simple hoodie. Oh, okay. A woman that work in this store, she says to me, this is a big store with like hockey jersey for adults and the stuff like move and a huge like home arena, tractor arena. It's located in a downtown Chelyabinsk. When I get a time from my like work with documents, for my Russian documents, I will be go and look what we have for sale and ask them about signs that we maybe can take from Russian hockey players too. I come close to park. I decide go through this park and show you like tanks and everything like war machine that this park on this area have, because like this is the area around big factory that made tanks and tractors. And I think you for you will be interesting see how Russia have tanks and heavy old machine in a street. I almost there. This is like entrance. This is entrance in this park. I'm sorry. Russian roads. Little bit shaking my hand. As I'm waiting for green light and I'm almost there. Okay, I'm there. This. Okay, I'm inside. This is little area for children, like some attractions, like little stuff for little kids, jumping, like jumping place, everything. Like this side have a little train. And right there we go through all heavy machine. You see, it's only one area have much like war machine. That's interesting. Oh, because place where live Olga is like on a Russian chat is there. If I translate correct, it's Chelyabinsk tractors factory. They made this machine when being World War II with Hitler. This is tank. This is something different, but you man, I guess you better understand what is it. I really don't know all names, like every old car, but this is a very old car. This like just like stand. We show what we made like time when been World War II, and now like more younger some stuff. I don't know, I need to read this. I really don't know how it need translate on English. It just this is every stand have some signs like what is it and what power have, but I cannot translate on English really. I even don't know this, all these words. I know what is on a Russian. I just can say for you it's just Russian Chelyabinsk all like power war machine, like little children play on them now because it's a park really for children. It's like play ground behind these cars. This is a street, just simple street, and this little area in Chelyabinsk. And machine, war machine, tank. It's just different type of tanks, I guess. Different power, different, I don't know, equipment or something like that. You've been in a like half its name have on English. You was an American army. You was Marine. I just little bit forgot. You see, children love take a picture and this stuff little. And you like guy who knows what is it army, you will be understand everything what you see now. But I really cannot translate correct for you. But it's interesting, okay? When I've been with Olga, I just decide, okay, It's so close to Olga, and I go and I take some pics for my husband. Maybe you like it. This park have not only tanks and some war machine, they have a special monuments like for memory, for people, for old people who don't know what been what happened in the Great War, World War II, and they have monument Russian soldiers, and it's like memory complex with names who die in World War II. It's just very nice for new generation. Very nice if your children remember what happened when some strange people wanna take all world, you know, kill everybody. This monument put the Chelyabinsk tractor factory like symbol peace on this on all world, like symbol of peace. Okay, and next it's again like memory for all soldiers that die in a great war. I like and couple monuments with families or with last names and everything like that. This is time and some words for people, good words for people who protect all people when being I really cannot say, but you understand me, I guess. It's just Russian people, too much people die in this great war, scary, horrible war, and because we try everywhere put some monuments and say new generation, we don't want any more war, we just want a peace. And it's little area for children and family walk, play. And now I may go and take train back to my home. This is park. This little park have a like tree house, I don't know, it's special stuff for children may play, climb on a tree and walk around. It's nice just for little exercise. And of course everywhere famous Russian white tree that give springtime juice. I don't know how they have a name on an English, you know, you understand what I'm talking about. Go on a train station and little bit take pics, have people walk around. Same thing, everything same. Have America, same people in Russia. We want a peace, we want a love, we want to be happy, enjoy way life. The born children walk and enjoy. Just little bit introduce you with my city, with little piece of my city. And just children everywhere, parents. Just day to day, you see, it's like very rainy day. Our time, like sunny time. It's a lot of people outside. play, enjoy. A lot of children play. Just interesting, from this side you may see like children stuff, like playground. If from our side you see all heavy war machine, it's like stand together, children play on playground, and some children play on a war machine. Yeah, children play on a war machine, and this is my home city, my Chelyabinsk. Кто-то там. Children, see, I make a little movie. We wanna make a sound, a funny sound for me. I just wanna show you. Go through city to train station and find some mushrooms. In Russia, mushrooms are everywhere, even city street have them. This is a new medical center. It's last year we don't have it built, just this year. I need only across street and I on my train station, almost there, just a little bit left. A little train I see. Russia has too much train, too much numbers. Oh my god. I even when I left house I write all numbers, because all numbers change from last year. It's like, wow, really? They even change train station. I serious. It's like been this way and now it's Nitekras Road. If I correct, I ask somebody, because I really misunderstood what we make. We for 1 year we put a lot of new buildings and change train station and numbers and everything like that. I just like, oh my gosh, where I need go? Another little park area, and I find my train station. It's right where. This little train that's going our way, and I need wait train from this way. As like young children says to me, I need come to this train station and look halfway. I really, what is it? What happened with Chelyabinsk? I miss everything, honey. Take me back to America, please. Some little train come. It's my number 22. Yeah, it's my train. That's my little city train. Okay, I ready go inside. Oops, it's not work. You see, it's correct train. Because we pass now tank, this Russian Chelyabinsk tank. And this is road go to my little area in Chelyabinsk. We pass ЧТЗ area, Chelyabinsk tractor factory. And now we are almost in my area. My area have a name. Lenin area. It's come from name like Russian leader Lenin, who make a Soviet Union. This is my area at just beginning. In this area I have my apartment. Almost all my life I have in this area apartment. It's like a couple station and I will be home. And now in my apartment my mom stay, you know that. Now you may see little bit where I live. Like I little bit introduce you with my home city, Chelyabinsk. It is nice have a little city train. It is cheap and go all over city. It's you need pay only around like 35 cents, little bit more than quarter, and you get everything that you need from one way to another way. Hey honey, it's my building, it's my apartment building. This is all first floor. This is dentist cabinets, all first floor. If you're Russian citizen, if you're born in Russia, you have special government insurance, and anytime you can go this dentist cabinet and we do all procedure, we'll do all procedure for you for free, because country Russia will be pay for you. This is entrance on my hallway. I cannot come inside if I not dial special numbers and somebody open door for me. If you not live in this building, nobody open for you. You need now code, special code. Mom, это я.